3-2 to Morales. The payoff pitch swung on and hit deep to right field. Mench on the run, going back, and that one is off the very top of the wall. It is in play. In to score is Anderson, and it's a double for Kendrys Morales on a ball off the top of the wall. Mike Socha is out to argue that that ball should have been called a home run.
I don't know about that pitch right there either. A 3-2 changeup that just kind of hung. But he is certainly not known for his off-speed stuff. He's thrown a lot of off-speed, a lot of breaking balls against these Angels. They're just not very good as far as offensive numbers are concerned. And I'm telling you, seven hits already tonight. A lot of good swings and a good battle by Kendrys Morales. And now he's going to get credit for a home run.
The umpires have conferred, and they have made the decision that home run is the correct call. That the ball cleared the outfield fence, went off the back wall behind the moat out in right field before returning onto the playing field. So Kendrys Morales is now 2-for-2 in his big league career with a single and a two-run homer. As the Angels wanted some instant offense from the 22-year-old phenom, and they have gotten it. Rick Reed, the crew chief, the umpire at first, now hearing it from Buck Showalter. And as we see the replay, the umpires have definitely gotten the call correct now. The ball did clear the right field fence. 358 feet is the distance on the home run for Kendrys Morales. His first big league homer, his first RBIs.